Now let's talk about fingerprint. How did it started and how did it appear in our finger pads? Okay, and also we'll talk about the component parts of friction. But before we continue, I'd like to notice some of our followers like Sir Morvi Salik from Iranium Foundation, Foundation College, Kapatagan Lana Dersur, and the rest of the CCJA family in IFCI, and also to Sir Ronnie Sabino from La Carlota College, CREAM student tambayan page, no? So, shout out sa inyo, sir. And, now, kailan nga ba mag-start na mag-appear ang fingerprint pattern sa ating po mga finger pads? Ang sagot, during 12 weeks inside the mother's womb, mag-start ang development hanggang sa ikaw ay sinilang. At sa tanan ng iyong buhay, yun na rin ang maging fingerprint mo hanggang sa ikaw ay mamatay. Pag ikaw ay mamatay na at ma-decompose, doon na rin po mawala itong fingerprint pattern. Okay. Now, another question. What are the component parts of friction? Okay. Number one, ridge. Number two, forus. Ridge means the elevated portion or the hill-like structure. While the forus, yun po yung the depressed portion or the canal between ridges. Kung ito yung forensic ballistic, it refers to lands and grooves. Lands, the upper portions or the ridge, and grooves, the lower portions or the forus.